hueco.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
Put you in your place.
You've got a lot of nerve.
I need some covering fire. Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some.
Give me just a second.
It's reloaded! Get him! That asshole's unlocking!
Like fucking fly!
You boys are fucked now. Get your ass behind something! Hey, we got plenty.
You just go on and leave now.
Mr. Clay?
Of course I'm gonna
hey.
Stare.
Hey,
it's my
realize?
God-given responsibility
Clay?
To do so.
You any relation to the boxer?
Right.
Guess not.
I'm glad I'll be gone before long.
Everybody run! Now!
About you running around with a bunch of colors. Do you know how that makes me look?
I don't give a damn.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Be there soon.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Keep this safe.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Cassandra told me to reach.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
What's that?
There he is. Let's go. God damn, you gotta be deaf not to hear that.
Because you're a loyal patron of ours. This is what I'll tell you about the next.
Police! Identify yourself.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I'd appreciate some help with phones.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
ready for it to stay dry for a while.
Got his way. His way, that means it's our way. Ain't no kidding. Sorry.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help. Pigs and tick follow you.
Gotcha.
Whoa!
me put you in your place.
Fuck that. I don't care who the hell they are. Those boys are all world down, and they mama ain't nowhere to be.
Thank you.
of us to walk out in protest. What are we supposed to do? Throw the fellas in there.
We get a little grabby
sometimes. It's just their way. I'm not gonna lose a steady paycheck over it.
He just snuffed out his life.
Go ahead, see ya.
They simply took. Oh!
Oh, God.
You Big Jim?
Detective Jim Corrick.
All right, Detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the first war.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk.
I need a target hitting the ward.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Do something about these cops.
Gotcha.
Been a pleasure. Sending new ride to the French war.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
I don't know what Lou was. Let's keep it friendly, buddy.
Oh, you dumb.
Gonna bury you.
You're gonna tell me about Doc Gaston's operation.
We got a fucking ton of shit coming in by boat. I'll tell you where.
You answer to me.
Slip behind it. You need. God damn it.
That's fucked.
That had to fuck.
Thank you.
one, right. I feel pretty rough and sharp for that night.
You won't tell Doc Gaston he's running bad product, be my guest. But at the end of the day, huh?
Don't hear a sound.
Gotta be found.
Need some assholes taken out in the war.
Let's just do this. On our way.
Get your ass down, motherfucker!
Goddamn, fuck Sing yourself took a shit over here.
There's no getting away, boy!
Fuck that boy up!
How's Doc Gaston running dope through town?
The boss's bagmen aren't collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
My crew will be in touch.
My dog's on a look.
Yes!
What you doing?
Thank you.
Well, if it isn't my favorite local newsmaker.
Meeting some friends.
Carly, so you're still publishing that rag of yours?
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward, you go to Handsome Harry Rubbershow, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. Got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry don't know what he's up to.
Anybody want some clouds? Get your sky high.
There's just too many people around here.
Boy knows how to shoot! God.
Why these folks gotta be out here demonstrating and hollering? Don't they have no respect?
Can you get me a new ride in the French Ward?
Hey, I'll get a ride to you right away.
DeRozio? Italian, isn't it?
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Thinking about it sometimes. Would it be like to hold the little shit down, cut his hair, make him.
Sandra told me to.
Give me just a sec.
He wouldn't smart off to me.
I got her back home. You don't have to worry about it.
I'll talk to you on the stress of Sandra. What about this, too?
How'd you handle him?
Sure, I told him he can't deal to the girls. Harry wouldn't like it.
No. You go back.
What? Gosh,
say goodbye, motherfucker.
Got him! Over here! Punk's dead!
The Plowhouse. How can I get to Harry?
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
You can thank me later.
Watch
yourself. Don't you know it?
Just like hunting swamp rats.
God damn it!
I don't want to die! Get
out of here, run, please!
Let's get out of here!
What's with all this anger and hate?
Run!
I know you don't...
sorry. How's your day been?
I need a target hitting the ward.
Enough said. On our way.
What's your problem?
Fuck this guy, kid!
Gun in that guard's hand?
Excuse me.
Huh?
Not stop until I find you, boy.
Run! Run away!
Get
him down! There! Cut that sack of
safe. And it's not just the mugger. It's something.
What? Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
I'd be happy to take care of that for you.
Maybe he's here?
See you. We need to move.
I ever did. Never wife that way. Women love me.
You give me a new ride in the French ward.
Hey, I'll get around to you right away.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Sure. But a lot of these guys, they're just looking for a vacation.
Sound like that's gotta be fine well, as long as he behaves.
You're gonna tell me all about the Plow House.
The boss is throwing a little fuck fest for the deep pocket types. There's supposed to be a lot of money at the door.
I might need you. Stay close. Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phone.
Take care of that for you.
All away.
No, 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 no.
This is trouble you don't want, boy.
Do something about these cops in the woods.
Gotcha.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phone.
Coming through!
Give me just a sec.
Oh, God! Oh, dear God,
no. Watch yourself!
Got some targets lined up in the wall.
Enough said. On our way.
Don't go telling me you'll fall in love with a whore.
Trespassing, brother.
Spider one, boy.
Gotta get away.
Take him, my shot.
Hope and height, too. You boys are fucked down.
I need a target hitting the walls.
You got it.
Sandra told me to reach out. Get some help with the phone.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
You don't belong.
Break his motherfucking legs!
Gotcha now, dipshit. Yeah, I don't fucking miss.
Little piss hand.
Devil got you now, motherfucker!
He's...
Treat me like a...
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently, even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plow House?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
Nothing to see here.
I need a target hitting the ward.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Get on down, now!
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Give me just a sec.
The girls, and even you, all answer to me now. Understood?
Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Smart man.
Au revoir. Big fuck over there? Let me take him.
No worries, lad. They're on their way. Hold tight.
get some supplies over to the French ward.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Let me see what you got.
Okay. I'll be with that. See you later.
I'll just have to trust you on that one, sugar.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers, the ones finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
Got some talking time.
You got it.
Right. Cassandra told me to reach out. Certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Give me just a sec.
To just snatch it right out of your hand.
It didn't work bad when everybody knew their place. Guess it wasn't so bad.
Fucking freak. Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
You can't ask me to lock down half the district, then leave me nothing to show for it. I'll do this, but you ought to do me the time.
No, no, no,
I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people. A new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Be out directly.
See anything in there? Show me what you got.
A name for your judge. Cornelius Holden. He just made a call to Lou.
I get worked up. I barely avoided that lunatic, Lou. Then I pay me enough. I'm gonna stop you right there, Cornelius. Never know who might be listening in. You need to get this shit out of control here. Because until you do, your brother's case isn't going anywhere. There's no call for that kind of talk. I'll send over a car, a couple of my best men. They'll see to it that you're kept safe.
Cornelius is 60. The dipshits of this state first elected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else you should know. Those two men are Lamont Harris and Trey McCall. They were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims it was in self-defense, said he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
So killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. Killing him is gonna do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct. That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell. It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
You follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
And watch out for the cops.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Give me just a sec.
Send me a crew of shooters downtown.
Of course. Be there soon. Field.
Get me some cover fire in Frisco.
Just then. On our way.
Donor patrol to get off my ass.
Right away.
Contact lost.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Hey there, sweetie.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
I think you're looking for me?
Jackie? A mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. A special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union got dashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
Yeah. Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Give me just a sec.
Anyway, he's squirming around on the ground and yelling.
The great
oh, shit.
Anglo-Saxon
what did Chester say? Chester looks at him, turns back to Tucker, and he says, Tucker, clean up on the all five.
Let us rise to the call and stand up to the...
Money at him.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Not stop until I find you, boy.
That don't sound good. How's Chester Moreau make his money?
Mr. Moreau's got some of the other Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. A secret.
I'll be in touch.
You Negroes are...
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP, and it's cutting into my business.
Okay, so where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Sandra told me to...
Sure thing.
Yo, mate, what?
He ain't gonna lost.
Oh, shit, that was a good one!
That's a new one!
I hit him good!
Throw that thing!
Gladly.
Next time, then.
You've never trusted Enzo. But for now, just get your boys ready. No telling when, Remy Michael.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Appreciate it.
Reality of it is, this whole thing's gonna go to shit when you realize it all. Dope, speed, whatever. At some point, the assholes in Washington
sound like that's gonna be fun.
That's it, and you,
asshole, what the fuck does it sound like? Food in
you serious?
This guy's coming for
you. You better tell me what Bobby Bastion's up to.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
You work for me now.
Gonna take more?
That's the fucking point. Look, Olivia is as cutthroat as any other made guy. Don't doubt that. When I say you shouldn't...
Anyone can call off the cops in Frisco Fields.
Gotcha.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
Of course. Be there soon.
Get your ass down, motherfucker!
Grenade!
Jesus Christ!
Ah!
Get pulled, motherfucker! Get pulled, motherfucker! Ah!
She's turned bad! Send everyone!
Pleasure.
Of course, I'd love to be out there singing and shouting and protesting, but if I end up in one more newspaper photo, I'll lose my job.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Give me just a sec.
Where the shit now?
Hey!
goes.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets. Cassandra told me to reach out. I appreciate some help.
Sure thing.
I don't exactly know that.
Get me some cover and fire in Frisco.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Now, almost as long as Chester's.
Marty
gotta protect our heritage.
Could only afford to stay one night.
Gonna figure out what that noise was.
What am I seeing there?
Over the court of mischief. Oh,
damn,
kind of what happened
thing
to
that itself took the shit over there.
Lord,
how's Chester Moreau make his money?
Get your belly ass supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
I might need you. Stay close. Get me some cover and fire in Frisco. Cassandra.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
What the shit?
Au revoir.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
On our way.
You done wore out your welcome.
You've made some poor choices in your life.
Frisco and I.
Enough said. On our way.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Sure thing.
Guess we should. That
fucking ice.
Hey! He's fucking dropping us!
Something's going. I'm gonna break him in half.
Come to me.
That was goddamn slick, I tell you!
Damn swamp rat!
Damn it, fuck!
Keep at it! We got him!
Au revoir.
In Frisco with eyes on targets.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Huh? You don't belong here, friend. Time to die, prick! I ain't asking again. Get the hell out of here! Time to die, prick!
Motherfucker has a death wish.
Go time, boy!
Leave. Off the one. Fuck. And also, go great experience.
Get him down, now!
They don't stand a goddamn chance!
In Frisco with eyes on targets.
You got it.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
I'd be happy to take care of that for you.
Spider one, boys.
Say goodnight.
We ain't got much.
Your ass is fucked.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Am I crazy or is that a gun?
Off the street! Off the street!
I didn't even see it coming.
By the way.
Oh, shit.
Off the street!
What now?
Off the street! Oh, my God. Get out of here!
Oops. Shit,
excuse me. Just the same as anything else. Wonder folks who got the money buy what they want. For
what
us
it'd be. Sorry.
Got you now, dipshit.
Get him from
under. Get in position. Let's do this. I'm empty!
Push him back! He's reloading!
I'm in Frisco with eyes on talk.
Of course. Be there soon.
I got myself late.
Form you.
Hit the deck. Look who I found. Yeah, cut.
that sack of shit down.
He's taking out the whole team.
Yeah, you're dead.
You're dead.
Hot shit, fire!
Goddamn, I'm hit.
Devil got you now, motherfucker.
Been a pleasure.
Look at you, making it extra tough for Bobby Bastion to cook. It's been a bad couple of days for Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like in the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah, well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear? Sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastion. Go get the fucker.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help. Frisco with Isle.
Enough said.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Sure thing.
Got a new partner, Bastion. One that's gonna let you focus on doing what you do best.
All right. I'll cook for you.
Welcome to the family. Only way to hold on to Frisco Fields is if you set some of your boys.
Right. But remember me the next time you have a day out.
Hey, Mr. Gray, you think maybe you could transfer me out here? One of these dopes is gonna blow this place up for sure.
I get it. But a whole picket fence, house, rugrats, and whatever. That's never been me.
Thank you.
Hi. Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of the supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned Bel Air by name. But I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on in that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at is bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
How you doing, partner?
Think you're making the goats?
Maybe. They just get started upstairs.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all places will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lot. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors. Bidding at $1,000. Do I hear $1,000? Do I hear $2,000?
You can't do this.
$3,000. The man in front. $3,000. Four. Do I hear? Sold for $5,000.
You fuckers.
Figure out what's up with that smoke. Fuck me. Something come. Voodoo doll smoking up.
Where are the others?
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dick motherfucker.
Can't trust a rat.
Get me some cover fire, Frisco.
Of course. Be there soon.
Get out of here!
Oh, God! Oh, God!
I ain't done like this.
I'm not ready for heaven yet.
No!
Oh, don't take me.
Right up your gun!
We've been looking for you.
Get me some cover fire, Frisco.
Of course. Be there soon.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on
Puppy. Enough said.
Cassandra told me to reach. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
That's sure thing.
That's a gun!
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
On our way.
Would you relax, baby?
You relax. It's not you, these women around.
There's some major shit going down.
He's empty. Get him.
Don't trust him with a motherfucker. You are.
Is that a gunshot?
Get clear!
Au revoir.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets. Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Sure thing.
Don't exactly ignore smoke. Checking it out.
Smokes with this here voodoo doll, but I ain't certain.
Down before you get dead!
Hope it height, too!
Hey, you're dead, dipshit!
You're dead! You're dead!
Thank you.
Been a pleasure.
You pulled down everything, Moreau. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French Ward that's listed under... Hold up there. He slipped back into Frisco's and cronies in tow. Think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him?
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. Moreau, an asshole, Remy Duval. They've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
Frisco with some targets. Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
Never should have come here. Running for cover.
You're another man.
Where's he at?
Shit! Fuck you!
You whatever you want! I'll do whatever you want! Just don't kill me!
But what I want is for you to die. Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
So now that we'll have the entire district secured, I'm expecting it to stay with the Haitians at the end of the day.
Killed the last, capo. That's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
If a relative of those boys would die, Josh.
Sandra told me to
reach out.
His men are on their way. We need to move.
So he's off his feet for the next month, meaning I have to take on more hours at the shop. Like there's enough hours in the day. Like there's enough of me to go around.
One of my guys picked up chatter on the wire. A crew of Aldridge's men are moving towards Paez as we speak. Think you can get us there ahead of them?
I'm up for trying.
Good. Let's go. The department store Paez works out of is up in Frisco Fields. A place called Washeros.
Yeah, I've heard of it. We'll be there before you know it. How exactly does an old money shop like Washeros end up employing a Cuban exile working for the CIA?
Old money comes with a lot of old secrets. And 10,000 taxpayer dollars each month.
You motherfuckers call me a criminal.
Come on, my grandmother can drive faster than this.
Well, let's go get the old bag and see what she can do.
There's Washeros.
No sign of Aldridge's mercs.
This hour, Paez should be on duty with the rest of the janitorial staff. Let's get in there and find him.
We're closed!
Motherfucker, do we look like we're here to buy a goddamn blender?
Paez, where is he?
Look, last time I saw him, he was on the third floor.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, and you and your crew who want to keep breathing should clear out. There are some real assholes on their way here. Some of this shit costs more than I take home in a year.
Yeah, but you spend it on cheap booze and loose women.
The booze is never cheap.
Out of the way.
I'll pretend that was an accident.
Hey, pal. Get out of here. Cops are on their way.
We got anyone to call?
Gotcha.